Hello, guys. Let's try play this game again. I mean, the last time I played it, I had a little bit of fun. But at the end, the last quest that I got into was absurd. It was super dumb. Basically, I finished the quest two times. But for some reason, at the end of the quest, I died and it counted it. And just got enough of it. Because I'm not really impressed with this game at this moment. I know I haven't played a lot, but like, I don't know. I mean, it's Far Cry 4 was more interesting. Or what? What the fuck? I'm not a German first, and I don't think threatening me is okay. Oh, I see, bro. Okay, I mean, I'll try to leave your ground, your region, as soon as possible. Just have to finish my job here. I'm sorry. I'm Bulgarian, by the way. If it interests you. Also, now it placed me so far away from the quest. No, I'm Bulgarian. Bulgaria, it's a country in Europe, north of Greece. I think I've been here already. No, I haven't been in Budapest. But I've heard it's really beautiful. Romanian girls are really hot, to be honest. I think they're hotter than Bulgarians. I have nothing against the men, if you ask about that. I mean, I don't know. To be honest, I don't know any Romanians. I passed through Romania whilst I was going to the Netherlands. It's a beautiful country. But I haven't speak to any people there. We were just passing by. We were just traveling. Oh, there is a vehicle. It should be easier to get to the point. Are you Romanian? Oh, your name is... looks like Spanish or something, but... from Spain, but it should not be. It should be someone from the from South America, because most people in Europe sleep at this time. I don't know. Brazil, Argentina. It's not South America. I don't know. Final try. Mexico. Portugal. Come on, man. Really? Well, I guess you're the first person from Portugal that I know. Sorry, it's too far away. This has gone far enough. Time to do some fucking damage. What the fuck's going on? With pride. I mean, why wouldn't you be?
Run for your lives!
Switching off my spot!
I can't take
it. Weapons high.
So what are you doing at this time? I mean, of the night.
Taking damage up here.
Why I can't talk to this guy?
I'm on the move.
Take cover. Bombs away. I've lost visual contact.
Yeah, really? You're some sort of a hacker or something? You can see from my camera or shit?
I'm not gonna make it.
I can't do that right now, cause
shit, they're really laying it on me.
I'm gonna die. Plus,
I'm down. Need a hand.
Oh, come on. There is nothing outside, to be honest. I mean, there are just two buildings that are not even populated. Yeah, I like it how I have to play this mission without no ammunitions. Okay. But you should buy me the ticket, cause I'm a poor guy. I don't think I have money to buy a ticket to meet you there. I mean, it's the end of the month, I even haven't got my salary yet, so... Tickets are from you. Yeah, yeah, right. A PS4? Well, if you're gonna ask something better, buy a gaming PC. I mean, why would you want a PS4? Isn't it crap? I mean, I don't like consoles. I don't even know how I have to, how I can finish this quest without ammunitions. This is just absurd. Okay, let me check for ammunition first, cause... Okay, sniper rifle ammo. Oh, this shit should save my ass. Let's check for more. Okay, this should be enough. Maybe there'll be more munitions in this room. I mean, I should be okay with the full magazine. Oh, it's a safe. There's something behind. Huh. Some key. Okay, this key must open a door. Question is, where is this door? Okay, let's find this door first. Yeah, I should be able to save or not. Ah, no, I can't because I'm in a mission. Huh. Or maybe it unlocks this door. Okay, now if I... Okay, there is armor here. Now if I can only... Remember. Yeah, let's have some grenades. Maybe the dynamite. At least I can craft some from it. I'll try to summon the... the dog. I hope the dog will at least distract them. Or gonna mark them at least. Yeah, dog is marking them. What the fuck was that?
Down there.
can't rest the dog blood.
The bombs are armed. Now tighten your butthole and start running. It's about to snow gold flakes.
Come on, dog. Nice.
The global elite strategy is ruined. The war on our minds has been won. Joseph and his demons have been smacked in the mouth by red-blooded American troops.
What nickname, bro?
This is what we look like. This is what we act like. We are pioneers and we are here to...
Can I rename you to someone in the chat? Is that what you're asking?
Your soul is poisoned, diseased, riddled with cancer, and it must be cut out. But you refuse my help. You refuse to say yes. So, till you do, every pain you inflict on this project will be visited a thousand times on your friends. And I'm not sure how much more Hudson here can endure.
I don't know if I can rename myself. Because I'm not even typing in the chat. Or if you want to call me like this, I mean, I don't care. Unless if you, I mean, I'm fine, you can call me whatever, unless it's not something stupid or offensive. What's in this cave? Okay, this is like a huge base. Isn't there some loot in here? Oh, there is a guy that will give us a quest. And maybe we're going to buy some ammo. I don't have a lot of... What's this? Wolf leader skin, wow. Why is this weapon so expensive? I mean, its stats are not that impressive. Yeah, let's see how this shit will go. Cause this was one of the best scopes in Far Cry 4 for the assault rifles. No, it's not bad. I should have... I mean, it shoots slower, so I should not be wasting my ammo as fast.
Does it know any tricks? I was not expecting that.
I killed both of them with one shot. Way more efficient. Oh, and guess what? Everyone is dropping ammo. Can I pilot this shit? I guess so. Okay, let's grab this thing because it's close, then I'm going to fast travel here and see if I can get this or this, and maybe I'm gonna get to this farm. I never fly a helicopter in this game before. In okay, let's say it's quite easy until this point. Yeah, exit vehicle. I don't think I want to exit the helicopter while I'm in midair. Okay, let's check if there is something in the river. There were hidden items in Far Cry 4. There is a wolf here. Can I ask the dog to hunt them? Yeah, I guess they run too fast. Did it kill it? Ha! Nice. But it still gives me half of the maximum amount I can get. Where is the other one? I think the deer skin was expensive. There's a rattlesnake somewhere out there.
Hope County's easy to control because it's so out of the way. I know what kind of man was drunk that he survived the collapse.
Oh, he's behind the wall. Yes, I think this is a standard bow, it's not the cool one. Yeah. You ask, fate answered. Send these angels down below to deal with the sinners holding out the mine. Okay, I don't see it. Why the dog can't see it? We found a bunch of dynamite in the old mine under the house. If you are reading this, then we've already done the... We've already gone down to get it. We're gonna see about setting up weapons cache or something down there. I see you. Ha! Fucking piece of shit. Find the mine entrance. Is it really under the house? I guess so. Okay, maybe it's under this pile of whatever. Huh. I guess not. These are kind of interesting because it's like a fucking puzzle, but I don't get this one. Ha! Got it. Okay. Oh, it's full of this drug shit. Am I dying from it? Why are they dumping it here? This guy is super high. Okay, so I came through here. Fucking hell, I think I'm lost. Okay, so what's with this mine? I don't find anything. Only these drugged people. Find the stash. I guess there should be something here, but where the fuck is it? Don't think these bastards can swim. We should blow the wall open, fill the holes with water. I don't think I want to do this. Well, I guess I have no other choice. This is the only way I can get to the other side. Prepper's treasure. Guess I... Okay, yes, I found it. This is more like Far Cry. I remember this all over the map, like everywhere. Okay, what's this? The judge moves. Let's grab this thing.
Your buddy here is a looker. Finally got this place back from Eden's Gate. Thanks.
Oh.
I can see the target. I can't keep getting hit like this.
So I guess I can destroy them with a sniper.
Set up in the Howling Cave. They're trapping wolves and getting them prepped to be judges. Gotta be well equipped for that. I say we go take what they got.
Okay. Not really close to where I am. We stop the machine. This weapon's way easier to use than I mean, the SMG is insanely good. It just... Is that it? Ammunitions only? Okay. Let's grab this car and go to the next hidden area. Okay.
Who got a fire gauntlet up everything?
I can't talk to her.
Some guy named Roy sent us the coordinates to his bunker. Says there's stuff down there we can use against the cult. It's locked from the inside, but according to him, there's another way in.
Why she didn't give me the coordinates?
Some guy named Roy sent us the coordinates to his bunker. Says there's stuff down there we can use against the cult. It's locked from the inside, but according to him, there's another way in, via the water.
Why is she giving me this shit again? I think I spoke with her.
We've got a squad stationed on top of Raptor Peak. If you want to meet them, the trail starts at the lookout tower. Just be warned, that's deep in Peggy territory. So be careful.
What?
Saw some Peggy's heading up to Dansky's cabin. Should probably go and make sure he's okay. Check on the stuff he's been holding for us.
Thank you. there's a huge Peggy stash deep inside the old Bright Warden health mine. We're talking guns, ammo, stuff we need. Feels like we're constantly running low on supplies. I think we should take theirs.
If you say so. Code tampering with the water. I locked myself into stop them. There is no way to open this door from outside. Okay.
You will all say yes.
There must be a hidden passage or something.
Ugly ass tattoos? Hope not. All right, finally some action. Thank you, sir. I'll be more careful next time.
I guess this is how you get out, but How do you get in?
Looks like my sister's mud.
There's no time like the present.
Interesting, how can I get inside? I can't jump there. I can't slide through this zip rope tie, whatever the name is. Is there like some skill maybe? No, what's the wingsuit? Yeah, I don't think I can fly with the wingsuit there. Drop vehicles, disable alarms, and open safes. Okay, I'm gonna grab this because it's always useful to have more help.
There's no time like the present.
But this is stupid. Why I can't jump there? Okay, if I jump, I'm gonna get there. So... This makes no sense. I mean, how do I get inside? There are no holes in the structure. Maybe I should try to fall. It's not working for some reason. I don't believe I can blow the door either, I mean. Yeah, as I thought, nothing happened. It says shoot the lock. Shoot the lock. It's not working.
Taking my shot.
What the fuck? Maybe I have to get to the other side and I can shoot it from the hole. Oh my god, really? Why didn't read it before? It's shooting at me. Okay, so we solved this puzzle. Gonna loot this shit and continue maybe tomorrow, I don't know. I might see actually if there's another quest near to this spot, because this was interesting one. I mean, if I read what it was saying, I would never thought that I should go there at the top of this building and shoot the door from the inside so I can disable the security whatever. Who's shooting at me? Huh. Okay. Oh yeah, almost missed the things that gives me, that allows me to unlock the talents. Maybe I can do here to this Pastor Jones, but I think he's going to give me one of these longer quests. We'll see. Why is always some stupid music going on? So he has a peasants wreck these drug addicts or around, how should call them.
Eden's gate made a mess of things. You showed up just in time.
Who are you?
You're setting quite the example. Don't think we could have taken back Fall's End without everything you've been doing. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggy's showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
What? It's on the other end of the map. Okay, let me see what's in this area. Something. Yeah, I'm gonna take your money because I'm a garbage person. So this is sort of some sort of
holy folk, they sure put a lot of faith in their guns.
Peaceful town. Let's see if I unlocked any new weapons. Oh! I don't see any difference between these two, like stats wise, except the way they look. Have this thing. Haven't tried it yet. And an RPG, but I don't have yet enough slots to use all them. Okay, where is the ball? Game 5 levels. I guess I have to clear one whole area. Also, these are two separate quests.
Anything can happen in life, but two things stay the same. Breathing in, breathing out. Psalm 41:3. The Lord will sustain him upon his sickbed.
In his illness, this guy.
You restore him to health. I give thanks to the Lord every day for bringing you and I together. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woodson Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Yeah. This is gonna be one of these long quests. I think I'm gonna do this one tomorrow, because it's getting late. Now. Or whenever. The next time I decide to play this game. So yeah. I mean, if it might be a chain of quests, and I might have to play like more than half an hour. So, yeah, thanks for watching everyone, and I'm gonna see you in the next one. Bye.